We spend so much of our day punching over a computer, typing on a keyboard. More often than not, find ourselves going old school. So in this video, I'm going to go through which type of pen best for you. Let's go through the pros and cons of each and then help you make up your mind. Especially as a techie or even someone just casually into calligraphy, whether or not you should invest in a more expensive pen. So starting off with the ballpoint pen, it's cheap, it's readily available, it's durable, reliable. It writes on most surfaces and doesn't require any maintenance. The cons of a ballpoint pen is that it can feel scratchy, especially when writing on cheaper paper. It sometimes bleeds, which results in smudges if your hand rubs over it. On to the more premium fountain pen. It's smooth, feels premium and very luxurious when writing with. The ink dries very fast and hardly ever smudges, and it can be refilled with a multitude of different ink types. The cons, however, is that it's more expensive, not as durable as a ballpoint pen. So it can't really take a beating as a ballpoint pen where you just throw it into a bag or pencil case. So which pen should you actually go with, or even a clutch pencil, comes down to your needs and wants. If you want something that's a lot more sophisticated, it makes you stand out in a crowd, then a fountain pen is obviously your go-to pen. If you want something cheap, you don't really care if you lose it, you can have one in each bag, one at home, one at work, that sort of deal, then a ballpoint pen is more your speed. I myself have a Parker pen at work. It's a ballpoint, but I stand by Parker pens, those jotter, especially for jotter type of paper. But whenever it comes to my Johnny Hancock or my signature, when I'm filling out any form of contracts or that sort of deal, I have my fountain pen at hand. It sort of forces me to be more cognizant of what I'm writing, so I don't very easily just put my signature on a piece of paper. My personal recommendation, if you're a techie or if you're someone who wants to stand out, go with the fountain pen. I like to be able to open out the pen, for example, lay out all the different inks that I have available, do some cleaning on the nibs, swapping out nibs. So I hope you found this video insightful. If you did, leave a like and let me know in the comments below what type of pen you actually use, whether or not you use a type of color or a type of pen, or you mix and match them, or what exactly is your ritual when it comes to writing. Thank you so much for watching.